Isn't that coming through on you? Okay. Alright, well that's what I'm gonna have to do for this. Steering. Wow, I'm stupid as hell. Let me get some music popping off for you guys too. What? I was about to say, you better do my shit. What? Yo, here we go. Hey. Hey, can you guys hear the music? It's not too loud though, right?
fucking thing slow. Hey, we're gonna make this look real easy, fellas. Gonna have to restart that one. Fuck it, I'll take it. Got to redo that. Fuck. Hey bro, I'm liking the way this map is looking though. This stuff is dope. Let's see what else we got. Oh. Oh, we gotta beat this one on this one.
Juice, yeah, we back on the road, they jumpin'. Snoop Dogg on and beat up on your pain. All my little homies be empire.
Bro, this shit is fucking up. Bro, are you fucking kidding me? Ooh.
Thank you.
still got it.
Cool.
Is the DVD messing up?
I'm
the fuck? What the fuck? My car can't stay fucking straight. What the fuck, bro? Bro, what the fuck? This fucking game. Come on! Bro, you're fucking... God damn it, dude. Fuck, what is with this game? Oh my fucking Jesus Christ. Can't keep the fucking car straight when you go off that fucking junk. Come on, fucking. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna do some shit. Bro, that really fucked me like that? Are you kidding me? Fuck this. go. Fuck. Bro, what the fuck? Oh my god. Come on. Fuck. Oh, come on, fucking jeez. Stay on the, what the fuck? That's fucking bullshit, bro. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. You little dumb ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. I don't give a fuck,
bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I heard you got a new man, I see you taking the pic. Wow. Then you post it up, thinking that it's making me sick. I see you calling, I be making it quick. I'ma answer that shit like I don't fuck with you. Bitch, I got no feelings to go. I swear I had it up to here, I got no feelings to go. I mean, for real, fuck how you feel. Fuck it too, since if it ain't going towards the bill. Yeah, and every day I wake up celebrating shit. Yeah.
this a lot better. Jesus, fuck, finally.
Thank you. using the wheel?
Yes, sir. See this eater?
Yeah.
I fixed my steering wheel. Now it's doing a lot better. I was struggling earlier.
Hey, look.
One second, Ronan, please, dude. Switch the zone, bud.
Oh, I don't have that shark only. Only. The only. I don't have that shark. Oh, you gotta turn it on, Dad. Say this. Is that the item shark?
We'll still figure it out.
Oh, yeah. Will you crack the window so I can smoke
it? I'm just wondering what their plans would be. Are they going to leave it there? We're going to have a vent in more like the middle of the room? Or
maybe.
Even weirder, it wouldn't even be middle of the room.
Now?
No. Maybe it's broken again. Maybe this one broken too. Oh. I do hear.
You hear?
Yeah. I don't hear.
Messing with me. I can't tell if you're messing. If you're just gonna mess around, I'm not gonna play with you. Swish. Ready up, bro. What's up? Can you hear Swish? Yeah? So here, let me set it up now that you got that headset with the mic here.
Show you. Keep it on. Keep it on.
Keep it on. I'll show you. He's got his own mic now, so that can be a good thing or a bad thing.
It's yet to be determined.
Ready up, bro.
Yeah.
Okay. How the game's been treating you.
All right. Oh, are you talking to me or no?
You only played 3. All dubs.
Me and Ronan were playing that earlier. Yeah, we should play later on.
Well, I only have a couple. Right now, I feel like my favorite is that dog-looking character. Yeah, or Superman. Oh, I'm jealous. I want Tom and Jerry. You go to your ping? Sure, buddy. Man, I did so much yard work. My back is killing me. Out here, elderly twitching. What up, Laz? Dude, the timing of our gaming schedules are, you're either on CSGO, are you gaming?
Yeah, I just got on the game.
Alright, I'll be honest with you, Swish, I've been missing playing with Laz. We'll probably have to, me and Ronan will probably break off and play a couple. When you are down to solo, you can join us for sure, because it'll probably just be us three.
We gotta play that multiverse game too. I was fucking smashing at it.
You'd rather play the multiverse game?
No, we can play whatever. I just want to play that tonight because I've been loving it.
I gotta get my Fortnite with Ronan in, but then I'm down to play that later for sure.
Hell yeah. So good to have you. I'm eating, so I might start my stream up here in a sec.
I wish they had 5-player.
Fortnite?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the bad game mode of building though.
Dad?
Yeah, buddy.
Can we get a dice?
You should have. Oh, we died.
Hey, Daddy, can we get a dice and we'll swing them one more time?
Yeah.
Thanks.
All right. Yep. Sorry, Swish. Yeah, I'm gonna go link up with Laz for a little bit. If you end up solo, hit me up. Well, thank you. That makes it easy. Swish, you sticking around?
What?
What's up?
Just making me feel bad out here, feeling like a dickhead. Oh, I feel bad for your buddy. I didn't want to. I wasn't trying to be rude.
Oh, the 1v3? Yeah, that was wild. I was just trying to play those angles, bro. It was all positioning.
What up?
What's up? Yeah, true.
Oh yeah, when he was clutching that up, those are amazing, yeah. Oh, what a perfect kick. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what the? Oh, right in the corner. God damn it, I'm good. Take it to the others. Oh, soccer on Fortnite. Oh, what a kick. Call me Pele. I want to get Tom and Jerry, but I think you can just get like a pack that unlocks them all.
You have to so you can hear the game.
No, they're not dead. They're on now. Listen.
I don't hear.
It's in there. Trust me.
Yeah, it's fun.
I really don't hear.
We hear you.
I'm not going.
You really can't hear out of him? What do you mean?
Maybe because he's dead.
I can hear stuff.
No, I don't hear when I don't hear when I jump. I mean, I don't hear when I jump. Say it, Dad.
Ah! Look, I just spilled an entire thing of hot sauce.
Buddy, I need. We'll get a feedback if you don't use these. You have to use them.
But they don't work.
They're working.
I don't hear.
Yeah.
Come buy some stuff for your profile, I'm not sure.
You go help team if anyone's around.
I hear.
Got one down. Two down.
Other two are alone. I just messed somebody up with the charge SMG. It's not bad if you like let it charge barely. Like you shoot 10 shots with it at very most. Were you shooting at somebody?
Always.
Hey, Daddy.
Yeah, buddy.
I don't hear fish.
That's because he's not talking. There, do you hear him now? Yeah. Oh, well, no, because you don't have your headset on.
Your goofball?
I don't
hear. Yeah. I just want to make sure you're paying attention. Just what.
If anybody sees a saw launcher, I need to deal damage to people with it.
It's kind of weird having you on the comms, Ronan.
Come on, bro. Really? What the fuck is this?
What are you playing, son?
Forza Horizon.
Nice. Oh my god, you were beautiful. Oh, okay, okay.
Did we just have a moment here?
A little bit.
True. Go jump in my fort and cry. Oh, this was a weird place to throw a fort. This is sweet.
Did you guys see this thing
Uh-uh.
Yeah, I think I might have gotten into the beta for it.
Daddy, I'm trying to find your favorite gun.
Viewers were there with a commemorative badge.
Daddy, I find your favorite gun.
And then you can, like,
nice.
A badge, but it's a mini badge. And then, like, you get one for one, one for five, one for 10, one for 15. And the last one's, like, 275.
Interesting.
I think they're like clips, but they go away.
Oh, they go away? That's a long one.
Can create the 5 medals per month to get to the end of the championship. So the moment badge that links to a clip, the moment badge will evolve as your viewers collect more moments on the channel. Moments are shown as part of a viewer's chat identity in which they are unlocked. Like clips, moments must comply with DMCA and similar laws worldwide. Go find yourself, Twitch. Or maybe you can only claim it for so long. You need to claim it.
I see action at 13 North. Oh wait, there's 60. Whoa, what am I getting hit? Oh god. You dumb mother.
There's one right over here.
Knock that, idiot. Need those cans. And that small gun, honestly.
Flying in on us? Right here.
Dude, come on, I'm stuck under this thing.
Oh, he jumped again. He's on running.
He should be dancing. Ah, oh, get him. Yeah, I hit him. Dance. I'm on him in the sky. Down.
No, there's one more right here.
Two more. It's another team.
Another team for sure.
Got my card with me.
Thank you. Niggas pocket watching, so I gotta keep the rocket. Mama told me not to sell word. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt. White. Mama told me not to sell word. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt.
Yeah.
fighting up here?
Why is these fools shooting at me? We'll get you back, big guy. We're on our way.
Yeah. Who came with who that church
trooper? That's Laz.
That Laz came with us?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, we saved that man's life and then killed him. He was probably like, oh my god, they all just died to somebody else, and I'm dead. I heard some shots over here. I'm gonna try to get Ronin up though. Oh, I
Cincy,
fucked up.
Come on, buddy.
See the squad coming together to get you back, buddy. You ready? There's the all. Yep.
That AI just started shooting.
Probably because we brought Ronin back.
They have a vendetta against him at this point. I'll probably be starting mine up here in a sec.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too. Huh?
Yeah, me too. Me three. I'll be streaming every night, man. Maybe try. I gotta keep up with you. Laz always talk about how he's gonna stream.
I died.
Oh, I can't get to him. He's way too far away.
We'll win this in your name. Okay, buddy. Life be like.
Yeah. You wanna meet yourself?
My life be like. Oh, wait. Oh. Ooh. And I see a dumbass over there. shit, did I just set myself on fire? I definitely did. That was the dumbest thing I've done in a while. Whoa, why am I hearing myself again?
Yeah, I can hear you really well, leader.
What's going on right now?
It's Ronan's mic. It's Ronan's mic.
Hello?
Hello.
No, I'm checking to see if it went away.
It did.
One sec, baby.
Found the sponge.
Where was it, babe? Oh. No, God damn it! Oh, fucking everything.
Because I don't trust people very much. Is that your friend I killed here in the hall? You know what? I rarely ever do this, but you know what? This one time I will. Alright, I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna let you take your stuff, and you just you head towards admin after you take his stuff. Alright, I'm gonna go outside. And you go get your bud, and then when I hear you run away, it'll be good. All right, go ahead. Is that a war crime? All right, do you want to just...
Crazy what
right after I slap you around.
good.
I just want it all. Money in the cars, right? I don't wear a tie, but they say I let a boss like. I just want it all. Pool and a bad bitch. Way back then, thought that we would never have it. I just want it all.
Ashlyn, let me eat. Let me eat, or I'm gonna tell Jordan to kick you out. Ashlyn.
Ash, get off the bed. Get off the bed. Down. Get down.
I'm
fucking falling apart.
Broken.
Thanks, babe. Yeah.
You're not even 3 yet.
I'm still gonna be here.
Off the bed. gave us more grapes. I'm just playing, baby. I'm playing. Stop.
Can I fucking talk? Can I have a whole full fortune fucking farm shop?
I just said I was playing.
Yeah. Awesome. Not too bad. I already got off. I'm about to play it again. I figured out why I was having such a hard time with my steering. So this time I didn't fucking. So my steering wheel can go 900 degrees. 900 degrees this way, 900 degrees the other way. But I had somehow shortened it to 100. And so when I would go all the way turning right, I would be at a full 100. And the game was thinking I was making like a full on like hard right. So I had to like fix it. Once I fixed it, it kind of readjusted and stopped fucking up so bad.
Urge to fucking do that puzzle already. Because if I do it right now, no, I won't. And I'm gonna walk. Already.
That's fucking cool.
Why are you doing this? Hey. It's okay, Casey. Good job. Look like this.
Sit down, boy. Very long. You have to click on my toy. Diddy, quit it, buddy. Why are you acting like this? Relax.
Stop, babe.
Sit.
Is that me?
Calm down, babe. It get worse when you look like that. Told you. Good boy, you know that? You're just a good boy. Oh, you're just a good boy.
Oh, good job, you with the patina. Patina. Good job. Good job. Good job. Now the back one. Now the back one.
Good boy, come on. Come on, keep being a good boy for us.
Good job, buddy.
I don't want to hurt your I don't want to hurt this last foot, Cindy. Thank you. It's a good boy. It's a good boy. You see, it's my baby. It's a good boy. Get some more puppuccino. Get some more puppuccino.
Yeah.
Good boy, Pity. Good boy.
So dramatic. Come on.
They're in the middle of the shed here.
Yeah, they are. That's a good kid. That's a good kid. I'm a good kid. I'm a good kid.
You're a good boy. You're a good boy. You're such a good boy.
time he altered. Where is my cellular? Cellular!
about some of so I'm gonna go hang out with Colin tomorrow. And then when I'm hanging out with him, I'm only gonna hang out with him for like an hour, just enough to smoke and hang out, talk, and then I'll come back, I'll have that stuff to give to Belle. Like noon. Why? Everything okay?
Well, because
yeah, I know. We're still gonna hang out with them. Yeah, we can. Or did you want to go early in the morning? If you want to go in the morning, we can go in the morning.
I'll work around here.
Okay. What are you crying for now? Don't start.
Let me show you how we do it back in Metropolis.
I've been doing this since before you was born.
Glad I brought the utility belt.
Oh, Bayman, we just got to stop making like this.
Steven Universe here, ready to be a hero.
Hey, Batman, what's got pointy ears and a face begging for a hammer?
That stupid hammer is so practical.
You wanna dance?
Watch your step.
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell.
Time to eat supper.
I am here.
Ha 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 ha!
switch the fuck.
Gave this motherfucker a frozen one, like warmed it up and whatnot. As soon as I give it to him, I don't know if he's been watching the dogs fucking play or where he gets that fucking shaking the shit out of shit. Well, he fucking ripped the head off and the body fell in the fucking water.
Don't tell me that.
They didn't eat it. I pulled it out before they got a hold of it. But as soon as he finishes the head and I dingle the body over him, he fucking does the same thing to the body again. This time, guts flew off the fucking head. Out through the neck area. And landed on the floor in the living room. I was like, what the fuck was that? And I'm looking, I'm like, was it on me? And I look over to the ground, there's just something white and red on the ground. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Ew.
I went and grabbed it and picked it up. It was fucking from the...
Hand?
No, with the tweezers. It was from the fucking rat. It was the rat's something from inside the rat. Yeah, that's how fucked up. That's how bad he fucked it up. I was like, Jesus Christ, dude. I was like, I didn't realize you were a dog.
Not true.
Hands or no hands?
Both?
You say both?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That is true. Chat. You're telling me right now.
I mean,
you come quicker if they lick and suck the tip.
Cool. You said the name right, though.
Yeah. All right. Kalia.
All right. I'm probably going to give you head because I feel like head's easier to come off of, like, fast.
Wait, really, chat?
Like, I can make somebody come off head fast. So I'm going to suck the balls. Two hands. Yeah. Head.
Wow. All
right. Kenny.
Are you gay? Yes.
I'm definitely gonna be the head, but I do like the nut sack. So I feel like when you go to the nut sack, that's the sensitive part. Like, I mean, the tip's sensitive, but the nut sack, that's gonna get it done. So I'm gonna just, you know, do that.
Jesus Christ, the fuck!
Yeah.
All right, alrighty, relax now. This is not it's not no pee hub. This is a Twitch.
Yeah.
So. Let's tee up a little bit.
Yeah.
Alrighty now. Isla. I got your name right now. I'm not going to forget ever again. Go ahead.
So the girls that get it, but I'm going to ride it while doing that gorilla grip, making the pussy, you know, extra tight. And the girls that get it. I don't got to say too much. That extra grip.
A little bounce, bounce, slide.
A little bounce, bounce, you know. Big girls that get it. You never like... Them like grip your penis with their pussy.
Wow. Okay.
All right, CC.
So we're gonna take this shot. Everybody, if y'all drinking with me, take a shot with me. Thank you.
The alcoholic of hell.
All right. And then, so basically, you know.
Are you gonna take a shot before doing it?
Oh, yeah. We're finishing the bottle. That's that. That's one. But two.
Hold on, I'm sorry to interrupt.
I'm calling my girl.
Sorry to interrupt.
I'm calling my girl Isla.
Oh shit.
And me and my niggas, we trying to fuck.
Wait, what? You
asking? How can you nut fast? I'm giving you a threesome. Hello.
What?
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty, Kai. Aiden, how many you want to eliminate here?
Let's get two out of here. I just want to say though. Wait. Do you drink Casamigos CC only?
Nah, I like Kenny. I like Dice. I mean...
Oh, yeah, she's a freak.
Kai loves Casamigos. Did I ever tell you guys when Kai was on the Casamigos when he's at my house? Never mind.
I think they want to hear it. Tell a story.
No, that's all good. All right, Kai, get two out of here.
Two!
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you guys all had some good-ass answers. I will say that. You feel what I'm saying? Hope a lot of y'all not capping. You feel what I'm saying? Slim Batty, you're done.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Fatima, you're done.
Oh, shit. Who else?
Yo, what the fuck?
My lips are dry. Kai, get him out of your gorge.
Wait.
Come on, Kai. Who you got? Who's out of here?
Kalia.
You're not gonna react, you're just gonna sit there?
Yeah.
Oh shit. I was supposed to react.
Alrighty.
L reactor, what the
yeah, fuck? What the fuck?
React harder. The fuck?
Yo, that's funny. All right, Kai, go ahead.
Like the niggas be like you see how?
Okay, right. No, Kai. No, I don't know.
Niggas be going crazy, bro.
My shit, cause when niggas are in, they when it's care. A verse,
yeah.
Like niggas actually care. Like this is why. Like you feel what I'm saying? We really gonna see who's the strongest out of this shit. You hear me? All right. Next question. Let's get a little. See where everybody's head is at real quick. What are your goals for years down the future? Like, what is your end goal? What do you want? What do you want your end goal to be? Let's see what it is.
Alicia.
I think my end goal is just to, you know, not only be financially stable, but also just be happy and be peaceful wherever I am, whether it's, you know, in Miami, Atlanta, New York, wherever I'm at. I just want to be happy, peaceful, and be surrounded by good people and people who love me, honestly. That's kind of vague, but I think that's really, like, the end goal.
I'm going to put this thing up. I'm going to actually pay the winner, chat. I'm going to do it.
And money.
Okay.
Happy. And honestly, like, I want a family too, eventually, but it gotta be with the right person.
All right, Ash.
Chat, why not? I'm gonna pay the winner. Fuck it.
Overall, to be successful, I definitely like want to take care of my family.
Hey, statistics, and then it was like, but my person.
Let's get this started.
Model is a little sus, you know, that automatically throws up some red flags. I feel like, again, he's obviously like, to a large extent, it seems he's playing a character because that's how social media works, right? Like, you say outlandish things and, you know, the people that you piss off just kind of propagate you more because they attack you and it gets spread everywhere. Like, he's doing a very effective job at, like, marketing himself. I feel like a lot of the things he says are definitely super exaggerated for the sake of, you know, playing a character. Some of the things he says are actually, like, I would agree with. Some of them are nonsense. He is, like, pretty well-spoken, though, which definitely helps him. Like, he speaks pretty well. He's definitely not an idiot, you know? You might disagree with the things he says, but he seems like he's a fairly intelligent guy. I saw like an old clip of him talking, like doing an interview before like a kickboxing match or something. And like what he said was actually like very humble and like well spoken, and he seemed like a super level headed guy. So like
Amazon at one of those.
know the context of when that was, but like.
I don't know of this Andrew guy, but all I know is Elon Musk is the GOAT and will always be.
It's Bogman? Is this guy not dead? He's playing a character. Yeah, I definitely believe that he's like largely playing a character. I've seen a lot of clips of him talking to people, and he like starts getting really ridiculous with the shit he says, and he like actually starts laughing at himself because he probably realized how fucking outrageous what he just said was. I wouldn't, you know, take him all that seriously for the things he says. I mean, I don't know about a lot of these allegations against them, so I can't speak to that, but I was just taking what I got from 26 months already. Him talking to other streamers on Twitch. I used to. Much love. Thank you, Riptire. I see on Aiden Ross's stream because the dude brings fucking tons of social media attention. And you just try to capitalize on it, probably. I mean, most of the things I saw from him on Aiden Ross was just like, Aiden was basically just silent and he just let him fucking go off and he would just like say shit to chat every now and then when something crazy was said. Neo, I like I said, I'm only going off of conversations I've seen with him and other Twitch streamers, and I didn't say anything about, like, I even said I don't know anything about allegations like that. I've seen allegations like that. I don't know much about it, so I can't talk about it. Literally just going off of, like, the things he says, not him as an actual individual. Snooze, thank you, bro. Birdo, thank you. Oh, whoa. the shit out of me. I didn't fucking say anything. All I was. I didn't fucking say anything, man. Damn, bro. Why am I getting attacked? Fuck did I do?
Goat.
God damn, man. Dildo, thank you for the 8 months. This fucking dickhead stole my backpack. All I said was it seems like a lot of the things he says is like highly fucking exaggerated because that's how social media works. Like that's what gets views and like puts you in the spotlight. And clearly it fucking works because he's literally everywhere.
Yep, five. Thank you, Tony, for the
Birdie Matt, thank you for the 5 months. Said it. Most of the things he says I probably wouldn't take too seriously because of it. Some of the shit he says is like actually like could make sense and like is probably helpful to like a younger audience of mostly like males. Some of it's fucking nonsense. I feel like that's not too bad to say. Do myself a favor. I mean, if someone gets mad at me for saying that, then like probably need to grow up a little bit. The world would be a better place if he didn't exist. No, dude, people are free to express, people are free to say all the dumb fucking shit they want, man. And you engaging with people that say things that are against your beliefs and you having like discussion around it is totally healthy. There's nothing wrong with that, man. No matter how ignorant and wrong you think someone is, like, they're allowed to be ignorant and wrong. Right? Syndrome, thank you for the 6 months.
Can you